lips.
Three-dimensional. Now what you're going to do is make it impossible for the viewer's eye to go anywhere